This one's right in my wheelhouse, boys. I was in this same ballpark for the beginning of college. Granted, not 29, it was like 19. And I felt the same. I felt the same way, though. All right. I felt the same way. I was like, fuck, everyone else is so far ahead. I'm so behind. I'm such a fucking loser. And then it hit me one day, like, I just need to go out of my comfort zone. So when it was spring break, there was nobody around. I went to like this dead ass fucking dive bar all by myself. And I did the SpongeBob walking on the beach dance. You know, remember that shit with like his legs? Yeah. And then I met a girl, got laid, and my life changed forever. Moral of the story, you just need to get out of that fear and just really do different wacky shit. You know what I mean? Yes. Like, put yourself in a position where it's unfamiliar and you might find like something that you didn't expect. Like, you can't go in there with that mindset. Like, I didn't go there like, I'm going to be a SpongeBob fucking weirdo at the bar, but I did, and it worked. You know what I mean?